students and faculty at Brandon High School took part in a student-faculty basketball and volleyball game this morning. Always fun. This was in an effort to raise money for an 11-year-old overcoming osteosarcoma, excuse me. Pep rally included teacher entertainment and sold Make-A-Wish stars. They're also having an online auction as well.
Absolutely. We not only are building relationships with our students, but believe it or not, we have people give a test after the pep rally.
Tests after the pep rally. Well, the school plans to present a check for at least $2,500. So that